Hi everyone, I just wanted to show you guys what I got from Hobby Lobby. I went there yesterday and they had the 75% sale from this brand, from the spring shop. Everything from that was 75% off. They had some stuff that was on clearance with the orange tag. So these are just some items that I got. I got this like ottoman, and this one, it was originally $99, $100. I got it for $25. I really liked it. It's a squared one, and yeah, it just looks like that. It's like a jute material. So this one I got for $25. Then I got this. This is a table runner, like a macrame table runner. This was $49.99, and I think I got this one from like $12.50, but it's really long. And I really like the fringe on it. It's like this. I got these four placemats because I already had two. These $5.99, 75% off. I think they came out for like $1 or $2, something like that. But I got four of these. I got four of those. Also jute material. Then I got two of these. They didn't have any more. I also would have got more. I really like this style. I got these. These were $149 each. That's how that one looks. Then I got these macrame hanging ones 2 weeks ago when they were the 66% off. So they're just individual like that. And I just have them on this backdrop here. There's three right here. There's one, two, three. And I made this backdrop to look like that. I think these were $12.50 also because they were the 66% off. I took the tag off already. But I think these were like $40 also, $39.99, and then 66% off. So I got those. I like the design on these. I seen some that had like the beads, and I think you can still put beads on these, but I liked those. Then I got one item from Burlington. I got this wooden like stand here or platter. I got this one. I got it for $1.99, which I thought was a great deal. Got that. Then I got this from Ross. It's like a little lantern, kind of like lamp thing. You can put a candle in there. And I got this one for $6.99, I believe. So I got that. And then I got some letters. I got these two bags of these letters. And these were $2.49. And they're like these rustic letters. I look like that. I think I got the one that says Mr. and Mrs. I really like that design. Those words. I think I got Mr. and Mrs. And I got something to spell girl. I think I got the ones to spell boy and baby, I believe. That's the G. Got two big bags of all this stuff. They do have the little square to stand on there. So on all this, I spent $100, which I thought it was a good deal because I got so many of these letters. So you can see this right here. So you can spell girl. G. I. Oops. I think you gotta find the side where they stand up. G-I-R-L. I got the B-O and Y right here to spell boy. I got another B. Here's the S for Mrs. Here's the M. There's the end right there. Here's another R. like Mr. and oh, but I only got two R's because I was thinking that I wasn't gonna, you know, need extra. The same thing for baby. I only got two B's, and then I can just use baby for a boy. That way I wouldn't have two of the same letters. I don't know, that's why I got them. So I can do B for boy, and then do the BA, and just put the baby over here on this side whenever I just need baby. Right there. That's why I got them. I don't know if I wanted to go back and look for more of these, but I think these are good enough right there. So yeah, I got all those letters. I got the what's it called, the footstool right there, and then those, that was $100 right there. So that's my haul. And just wanted to show you guys because they do have a lot of stuff on sale. But I was trying to control myself from buying a lot of stuff because there is a lot of things that I wanted to get from there. Baskets, little risers. I don't know if they will have it. They'll still have a lot of stuff when they do the 90%. But I'm pretty sure when they hit 90%, a lot of things are going to be gone already. And it's been since Monday. Today's Thursday. So it's been 4 days already for the 75% off. I mean, there's a lot of things that really go, they sell out on. But yeah, I just wanted to show you. I really liked these. I was looking for something like that because I do my candy tables, and I really wanted to do this rustic kind of like letter look. And I'm so happy I got those for $2.49 each. Letter. All right, guys. So, any questions? Just put them down in the comments. Please like, share, and subscribe. And thank you guys for watching. Bye.